This is part three of Soil of Sweet Grass Growing. And, sorry, part four. And this is the third day. I just want to quickly show you the wheat, what stage it's at on the third day. It's a little bit sprouted. It's a little bit rock and roll. And there's my greenhouse apartment building. And we're going to spray it today using the sprayer. You should be doing this twice a day. As you can see, it was still a little moist. I sprayed it again last night before I went to bed. And you can see the little sprouts starting to happen. And I forgot to tell you in part two that you need to keep it covered for the first 3 days, where you're spraying it at least twice a day with these coverings so that it grows faster. And then just put it back here. And as you can see, my regular grass that already going needs spraying also. And my experiment of my mung beans seems to be doing pretty good. I don't know if you can see that, but they seem to be growing pretty nice. And that's the update. I'm going to try to keep this short here. Thanks for watching. And for 3 days, we'll be keeping this bottom rack here watered 3 times a day. And sprayed 3 times a day. And covered. And then after 3 days, I shall uncover it and start letting it turn green like this way too plentiful box of overcrowded seed is doing. Okay, thanks for watching. Shalom.